Hello everyone, my name is Jerry VR and welcome back to Beat Saber. So this time we'll be doing a little more campaign. We're going to start out like level 16. It's kind of hard since they have numbers, but then they also have lettered levels. So let's begin. Alright, so we're going to start off with this level 16B here. And it's an expert difficulty. Is that our first? So this is going to be our first expert. He's going this a maximum of 5 with 1 saber. So, actually, just to help me, I'm taking this one off. Just because I want any advantage I can take. Alright, this is not going good. Ah, shoot. Ooh, this is not... You've earned drill and beat saber. I don't know what that means, but ooh. Come on. I need more perks like this. Come on. Alright. We got this part. Get to calm down and... What? Can that be it? Oh, why is there still more? Yes! Yes. Oh my god. Expert in Beat Saber. Okay. So 17B. It's another 1 saber. Now we're going this 4. Okay. So this one shouldn't be as hard, right? Yeah, just do this one time.
Thank you.
Alright, down to one miss left before failing. It's hard because you have to do a circle motion, but really close together, so it's like. This is wearing on my shoulder. I can feel it. Okay, so I don't have to hit them. I just have to physically hit them. Even if they're a bad cut, like, just test. Okay, so these I'm doing wrong, but they're not raising my score. Alright, so that was just a test. So I just need to physically hit them with my saber and cut them in half during those hard cuts. Much better now. Great. We've got a nice 94 combo, which is not something I would have expected on an extra level like this. Oh, some of those are sideways. No wonder. Shoot. Grab those maps. What? How did I miss? I don't understand how it says that I missed. Because I know I'm slicing at everything that comes at me. I like that I can still hit those ones while they're failing. Give it one more try, and then we go on to the next level. See, I don't know if it's clear in the video, but I feel like I'm getting a lot of lag on the game side. Shoot. See, now my nose is just... Ooh, those are the wrong directions. Going on to 17A. And I need my other saber staff. Alright. 17A, minimum score of 150. And it, oh, it's only harder. This will be easy with using both arms. I'm coming closer. Victory is mine. I'm making history this time. I'm living this moment, living the only, giving up only when my score is higher. Can I find no one better than me? You can have my delicacy. You can follow my legacy. Please, I'm a phenomenon. Thanks for doing all these with my left arm. I even knew that last service to me. Oh, but we hit our 150 score. My saber going. Alright. Concentrate. Are there just achievements now in this game? Were there not achievements before? Alright. So let's see what 18 is. A combo max of 25. So I have to miss like every tier combo below. Make deliberate mistake. Well, that's all gonna be interesting. This is bad. Like, if I couldn't. I'm just trying to miss every 25th. Jeez, missing one really messes you up. I gotta remember to miss only one. Because my score's not doing. Saber, you're a liar. You're a lying game. much does missing one of these cost my score down? Alright, so I can go for these, then I miss that one. Once I get my bar there at the bottom filled up a little more, I probably let it go to 25. Just so I don't get any accidental bumps again. It's nice to have a nice chill song after that last one. Well, not the last one, but the ones before that. I forgot about the combo. How much further? So I can hit 5 and 4 more. 2 more. There are so many, I didn't know where to put my arms. No! My arms are going in the wrong direction because I skipped on. Oh, it's such a long, slow song. Yeah, at this rate I can already tell how far I must have been in the last one. Because of how low my energy bar is. Somehow I found a rock on the floor, and I've been doing this for an hour. There wasn't a rock here earlier. think that was the part where I was really messed up a lot last time. No! It was supposed to go gracefully right through the middle. So you have to start off hard at the beginning, trying to get some extra points. You'll be mine and I'll be yours, nothing more. Oh, I guess I could have done that. Oh, I forgot what I'm doing. If I don't get this one, I'm going back to that hard level that I skipped. In my heart, I'm an expert. If I skip, I mean, wanted to avoid it at all costs. I still wish there was just a bar showing how far along you were. So. Ground to recover from that one. That was a bad miss. That lost a lot of energy, it looks like. My energy bar at the bottom looks a lot better. Great. 14, 20, 22, 23, 24. We're going to be kind of close here. Way too early. Come on, end. Yes. Oh, we're in progress. Okay, so we beat three levels. Question is, do we go on? We'll give this one more shot. Oh, it's a one-handed, I forgot. That's right, just don't miss. I was like, what's my requirement here? When do I need to miss these? I feel like the game has a lot of lag in these parts. Like, it seems like they all slow down. And not in the good sense. Because it seems like it's giving me my misses a little after they've already passed me. think that's. So minimum combo of 28 and 30, or 26 and 32. Well, I guess we'll go for the one that gives us a wider range at least. So what does that mean? Wait, what does that mean? Oh, okay, so I'm, I just have to finish the level now, being 32. This shouldn't be bad. I just have to miss the next one. Thing as well as doing well enough that I don't need to get it that close. Ooh. Again, I almost forgot what I was doing here. It sounds like it's ending, but it's not. It's one of those songs. That's it. Great. Ooh, okay. Great, so we finished all those. Sometime I'll have to come back and do this one. But does 22 still actually go? We're still in hurry. I'm surprised. I was expecting 20 to possibly be. Well, before I take this off, let me just click. Is there? So there's 3 available. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There's like 20 levels left, apparently. Ooh, I swear that was hard. That was another episode of Beat Saber. If you like this, there was another first, I don't know, 5 videos of Beat Saber, maybe. If you like this, you can go check those out. There's a video of, if you like VR stuff, there's a video of Super Hot VR. But other than that, thanks for watching. If you like this, please subscribe and click that icon in the middle to do that. There's also videos on the right side of the screen. Is the last video I uploaded, and on the left side, the video that YouTube thinks you'll like. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!